What's going on, guys? We are back with some more College Football 25. Your Vanderbilt Commodores. There's a gain of two.
And the Ragin' Cagens headed quickly to the line. I love this defense's ability to fight off blocks and rally to the football. They do.
And that's, he has a man. He's free. To the 20, to the 10. Touchdown, Ragin' Cagens. And that's caught.
It's a beautiful pass and catch. I love the job the quarterback does manipulating the defense with his eyes. He froze that safety, and that allowed his receiver more room to work his way.
Commodores have this offense rolling. To the ground, he's got it again. Defense there to make the stop after a pickup of two to the 30. Picked up 2 yards on that last one. They need eight on second down. Going to the running game. Not much room. A pickup of two down to the 28.
Man, that D-tackle was a freak athlete. Did you see him come out of his stance and beat the offensive lineman? Getting to the running back. Cat-like quickness.
And that's Edmonds. That's a first. First down. And Wade gets stuffed.
Extremely tight windows. Find your big body guys that you know can win. contested situations here on third down.
He was thinking touchdown on the scramble, but they're able to stop him short of the end zone.
And I tell you what, he drops back to pass, nothing really open, tries to scramble, but now because he got a little bit more yards, is this maybe decision time on fourth and goal, down by more than a field goal? This might be time to go for it.
Trying to slam in.
And he's in!
Inside his own five. Didn't find any crease in that kickoff coverage, and he'll be stopped at the 17. Louisiana has it back, and the raging Cajun offense headed to the field. Now they need to put something together to answer that last score.
There's a lot of pressure, too, on this offense to have to execute at a high level. They've got to score points, David, but they can't go too fast because their defense right now is tied.
And I think that's the difficulty being a play caller. Like, I have to balance all of those things. My defense is a little bit tired. I can't put on the field, but I got to be aggressive because this is a back-and-forth type game. So a lot to process and think about.
Out of the gun, the inside handoff looking for...
And that is stuffed.
The raging Cajuns will hustle to the line. Wide out in motion. Quarterback quick pass to the receiver.
And that's going to be a first down and more. To the 10. Touchdown, raging Cajuns. Number one, Alabama. Bobo. And that's complete. First down. And it's Bobo touchdown. And there's a sack. That will do it for the first quarter. 14-14. And Clinton. And there's Wade. And then it's broken up. Comes out. End zone! Dropped. And that's gonna be a touchdown, but there is a flag. I mean, that is horseshit. Loss of down. That's gonna be incomplete. And that's caught. And a bit of a pick play, and that's down to the two. And he's in. And boom, he's gone to the 10. Touchdown, Raging Cajuns. There's a ball deep, and it's Wade. And that's going to be picked off. Merriman. With the pick. Touchdown! And Bettis has room to the 20, to the 10. Touchdown, Vanderbilt. And barrels forward for a gain of about 10. Just out of reach. Nope. That was dumb. That was a stupid, stupid play call. And he's in! It took us to the second half, but yeah, we did it. And he's in! down at the 15. Whoa! Oh! Oh! And we got the 5-star quarterback, 4-star tight end, 4-star wide receiver, the right end committed to Texas. Where's our class rank? Okay, we're still like 30. Okay, cool. But yeah, we got the 5-star quarterback. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.